Hi friends, I am Babita Susan Joji from Baligamnam High Secondary School studying 6th standard and I am going to introduce my own storybook. The name of my storybook is Life with Grandfather. Their main characters are Raja, Grandfather, Grandmother and Sangar. Raja is an important character in the story. Storybook. Life with Grandfather. This story is about a young boy in a middle class family. His name is Raja. He lost his parents in younger age. After everything in his life, his grandparents and his uncle. He liked his house too much. His grandfather was an important person in that village. He is a powerful famous judge of that village. Everyone knew him. His grandmother was kind and gentle. She treated him as a child, but he did not like this, but he liked his grandparents. There is an important role of uncle. With his life, he loved him too much. His uncle is very helpful to grandfather in agriculture activities. When he is in trouble, his uncle helps him. Raja did not play with other children because his grandfather did not like this. Raja liked his home and the garden around it. There were many trees, birds, butterflies, honeybee, and many tanks with plenty of fish in them. There is a beautiful from nearby farm, included cow, bull, bullocks, and their calf. He liked to play with calf and watch the birds in the garden. On a rainy day, he was joking with grandfather and pouring water on his body. Grandfather got angry on him. His father was afraid. He ran away and hid in the cowshed. His grandfather and relatives searched Raja everywhere, but not find him. The news spread over that village. Then his uncle heard about the news and he came to search Raja. His uncle knew about Raja's normal hiding place. Then he came to cowshed and called Raja to come out. His uncle is very friendly to him, so he came out. Then his uncle took Raja to home and everybody became happy.
So friends, I hope you all like my story. Thank you.